Hey guys, welcome back. Thanks for checking out my channel and also this video. I have a quick little leg and booty workout for you. I really think you'll like it. If so, smash that like button just to let me know. All you're gonna need today for this workout is a pair of dumbbells, a couple different resistance bands, and something elevated that you can do some squats on. So let's grab our equipment, I'll get demonstrating, and we'll get right into it. All right, guys, you're gonna need a resistance band like this, and then also a resistance band like this. A pair of dumbbells, something weighted. I'm using this step. So let me get demonstrating, and then we'll get started. So first, we're going to just start it off with some regular squats. Get that butt down, like that. And then we're going to pop squats. Curtsy lunges. Working that booty. And then just plain walking lunges. So you're gonna wanna start kinda in the back of your space and just walk. Walk all the way around for 30 seconds. You can do that 3 times, 30 second break in between. And then we are going to go to this little move. Don't think I'm weird. It kinda looks funny, but you'll be hurting tomorrow. You'll love me tomorrow. So, little band around your lower legs. Separate those legs like so. You're going to hold the front of this band. You want to keep your knees out. Elbows inside your knees, on your knees. And all you're going to do is look down and put that booty up. Pop that butt up. You're going to feel a stretch in those legs. Keep those knees out. I promise you'll be feeling it tomorrow. And then we're just going to do a squat with 3 pulses. Squat, pulse, 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 up. Squat, pulse, pulse, pulse. Grab your dumbbell. And you're just squatting, 30 seconds on this side. Sink down into that butt, 30 seconds on this side. Like so. And then we go down on the ground with this band to our donkey kicks and our fire hydrants. 30 seconds on each side. Like so, switch sides, and then fire hydrants, out like so, and 30 seconds on the other side. All right, grab your equipment, your water, and let's go. Lunges and walking lunges. Simple squat. Get that butt down, chest up. The faster you go, the faster your heart rate. walking. Squeeze at the top. Really get those booties going. Five. Switch. Back squats. Walking. So we got one more round. Three, two, back to squats. Chest up. Try and keep those knees out. Thank you. 1 minute. Switch.
switch.
press. Comment down below, guys. Let me know how bad you're feeling this. I can't be the only one then. This is killing me. Whew. 10 seconds, guys. Kickbacks, let's go. Last round, guys. Whew. Go. Thank you.
done.
Great job, guys. I hope you guys liked that video as much as I did. If you don't want to miss any other videos, workouts, make sure you subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. Ding that bell to get notified when I do throw out a new workout. Remember, if you like this one, smash that like button. Comment down below how bad it really hurt. But that's it for today. This workout is over, and I'm out.